Hi guys, Pooja here. Let's see what our charms have to say to us today. We'll start with the first one. I'm going to add a few more charms and let you all take a guess if something resonates with you guys. At the end, when I finish, I'll add a few more charms today. Okay, first is the elephant. In India, Lord Ganesha represents an elephant. So elephants are very pure and worshipped in India as it represents Lord Ganesha. He is the anything new we begin, we do Lord Ganesha's puja. So elephant can symbolize, in a generic way, it can symbolize stability, because they are huge, gentle animals unless they are, you know, troubled or in any way. So it can represent a huge change, some positivity and some prosperity coming around. Okay, these are a pair of scissors. Scissors means it is time you have to cut ties with some negative person or negative situations in your life. You have to take step. It may be a nagging neighbor, it may be somebody in your office, it may be some other situation, or maybe a close friend, relative, who gives you more depression than happiness. Please think into it. Okay, this is a very cute little doll. So this symbolizes a girl. If some of y'all are going to have a kid and I'm thinking what it will be, a girl or a boy, maybe y'all are very lucky and it will be a girl. Or it also symbolizes your daughter is going to have a birthday after all. She's going to celebrate with all her friends. And it also symbolizes we should not let the inner child in us die. We should keep it alive. So please take it as it resonates with you. You guys are being invited to some dinner or lunch with friends. As these lockdowns is opening in every different part of the world at different times. Okay. This is a circle, or I call as the wheel of fortune. This represents something is going to change. Some cycle has ended and some new cycle is going to begin. Yeah. Full circle is complete. Okay. This can be the letter P, somebody's name, some place, maybe a company name starts with P. And if you see all the other charms, it also represents represents a king or a queen, whatever you want to take. You have to behave or start behaving like a king or a queen in your life. Have some authority. Think for your own benefit also. Okay, here. Okay, I'll add in a few charms. And you guys can. I hope you guys can see. Just move this here. Yeah. So please check it out as it resonates. This is to remove the evil eye. Maybe a color pink signifies something in your life. You have to cut out some situations or change some situations in your life. Okay. So this is your reading for the day. Have a great day. Bye-bye.